The IPCC is the world's most authoritative voice when it comes to climate change science, and it's just released a new report into 1.5 degrees of warming, and it's a really big deal. The report shows us exactly what's at stake. The difference between 1.5 degrees and 2 degrees of warming is really significant. We've already seen the damage that 1 degree can do. The impacts get exponentially worse, and every fraction of a degree is going to matter. Reason number two. This report lends even more legitimacy to our demand to keep fossil fuels in the ground. The science is really clear. Any hope of a safe climate hinges on stopping fossil fuel expansion immediately. And given what the science is telling us, any support for the fossil fuel industry is completely morally and scientifically indefensible. And reason number three, and this is probably the most important one, it's created a rare moment where the world is talking about climate change. We know that these opportunities don't come along very often. And if there's one thing that this report tells us, it's that we can't afford to miss opportunities. The science just couldn't be clearer. You're either on the side of climate action or you're on the side of the fossil fuel industry.